Hi and welcome to the video. Today we're going to be doing some beginner racing manoeuvres. Today we're going to be looking at the split S. So this is where you go over the top of the gate and back through underneath through the bottom of the gate. And this is quite a common obstacle that's in a racing track. So now we're going to go over to Ben, who's going to do some flying and take a look at how to do this trick.
So this is the quad we're going to be using in this video. This is Ben's Hornet frame. As you see, he's running quite a high camera angle. And we've got the GoPro on top so you can see what we're doing. I'll leave all the specs in the description. So we're going to be doing two methods today on how to do a split S. This is the first method we're going to be using, which is the yaw method. So what you do in this method is you go over the top of the gate, yaw around, line up the gate, and then throttle up to go through it. There's a couple of advantages and disadvantages to this method. I find it's a bit easier for beginners to do this, as it's a little bit slower and easier to do. So the disadvantages, I find that when you yaw around, you lose sight of the gate for a second and you go a lot further past the gate, so you're losing a bit of time on the turnaround. But overall, it's a really good method to use. So this is the second method we're going to be using today. This is the rollover gate method. So essentially what you're doing is a front flip over the gate, but keeping it in sight as you're doing it. So you see there, Ben was keeping the gate in vision and flipping over the top. So he's actually flipping before the gate. And as you get faster and faster at doing it, this is what you do. This method is a bit more risky because you have to get your throttle control right. And as you flip over the gate, you need to stop yourself and line up for the gate. But if you get it right, then it's a lot quicker than the yaw method. And this is what a lot of the professional pilots use in their racing. So one last top tip from us. If you've got no gates at home, use trees for practicing your split S maneuvers. So when you get on the racetrack, all you have to do is tighten the turns a bit. Doing it over trees just gives you a little bit more time to get it right and build up your muscle memory of how to do the split S. So all you gotta do is keep practicing and you'll be split S-ing in no time.
So now you can split S like a boss. Be sure to take a look at some of our other videos. Press that subscribe button, share, and let us know in the comments if there's anything else that you want us to tackle in future. Thanks for watching the video.
You're broken.
I'm on repeat. The record
you
stuff.
Need to leave like a little gap, mate, because editing's really hard.
Yeah. Okay.